Good report. Let's hope things improve. Well, the first AI speech-to-text tool just for Taiwan has been launched. Yating is an AI app that creates instant transcripts of audio. It can turn a meeting or class into notes or subtitle a video. And it's fully optimized for people living in Taiwan, fluent in the languages most commonly used here. We spoke to members of the development team to hear about how speech-to-text tools are growing.
A dance teacher moves to the beat. Students are watching the live class remotely. If they're struggling to hear her instructions, they simply turn on the automatic subtitles. The speech-to-text tool is the invention of this team. It turns audio to text instantly, no matter if you talk in Mandarin, Taiwanese, English, Japanese, or Cantonese. There is virtually no lag. It can even handle a sentence that slips between Chinese and English. Taiwan AI Labs have launched Taiwan's first AI speech recognition app specially designed for Taiwanese accents. It can be used to instantly transcribe classes and meetings.
We named it Yating because there is an amazing professional shorthand typist called Yating. She's Audrey Tang's shorthand typist. We wanted our Yating speech-to-text tool to be as awesome as her. You just have to open it in a meeting or any other setting, and it will sit there and record everything said. There's been a huge technical breakthrough recently. We collected many combinations of all kinds of different voices from all over the world. That allowed us to make our AI model listen to what all these voices from all around the world sound like, and then to teach it to recognize them.
The program is continuously improving to upgrade precision. Many people attended classes remotely or worked online during the pandemic, and demand for automatic transcription and subtitles of meetings and lectures has exploded.
In today's speech recognition and comprehension tools, as well as textual comprehension tools, we can manage natural language. During a conversation, we can actually use relevant data in the moment to supplement our meetings.
The developers of Yating saw a niche and filled it. Now, they're working to add more functions and improve the app's efficiency for work, saving users time and effort.